Twelve. The name of the stream is "Fuck This Game" on my mama.
No.
I ain't playing, bro. I'm so sick of this shit. Here, let me look at my own shit and make sure I can fucking. Shit crazy. Okay, y'all, this one's showing it. Okay. We good now. We good now. Yeah, if you wanna tune back in, yeah. You can see all the shit I gotta deal with before I even get to back in. Is it good? Go hot out here.
Bro, let me tell you something, man. Them damn things, like when you run, it's like they move faster. It's like they be on your fucking head.
I'm trying, like, bro. It's like the game senses come on, you feel like you might lose, and then they sense that shit is attacked. Live that shit. Oh yeah, this nigga might be all that gear he got. Kill him. The crazy thing would be the big niggas that be moving that fast too. I ain't worried about the little ones. The big ones is the car.
Oh yeah, they can jump far.
Them niggas moving faster. Yeah.
Hey, is that your boss over there?
No, that's not. This is none of this is boss. This is regular ass niggas.
Damn.
I'm trying to tell you, bro. Just regular ass niggas.
Oh yeah, that's. I don't like that one. Yeah, I do not like that one.
It's really pushing. I'm pushing it in a really bad way.
Oh.
And I'm out of ammo. Y'all still spawning, niggas. Like, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Y'all doing too much. I ain't got no ammo. Big ass map and there's no fucking ammo. Come on, please, 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 please. Please, I just need ammo. Some honey. No, can't even get up here. Oh, I'm trapped. Please tell me. It ain't. Wow. He knocked me off the ammo. Bro, they really don't want me to win. Oh my god. This just makes me sick. Come on, bro, like, why I don't want to jump as soon as I... Goddamn soon. They want to jump and pounce at me the moment I stop. The whole time I'm running, they ain't trying to jump on me. But when I start to get ammo, that's when they want to do it. That's crazy. Man, you know they wild. He could just outrun me like that. Come on, man. Who are you? I don't want me to be there. It's impossible. Be there. This is how villains are made. When I make games like this.
Yeah.
On everything.
On everything.
I swear. Because I'm plotting against y'all. That's why I'm plotting. I don't put me through some hell. I'm gonna put y'all do it times two. You feel me? That's crazy. This one's dead. Let's go. Let's go. We're almost there, baby. We're almost there. It's been a grind, but we almost there. It's been a grind, we almost there. Oh, shit, I mean, yeah, still shit to me. I ain't got an ammo. What's the problem? I could have been done with this. Could have been done. Bitch. You fucking thought. Ah. Come on, let me get the ammo. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Y'all fucked up. Oh, maybe I fucked up. Y'all fucked up for sure. Yeah, keep hitting me with that shit. it moving, baby. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. You got ammo. Now play smart. Play smart. Remember, you developed this game, not them.
Let them know. The motherfucking enemy, let them know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, it's right now. Little nigga, he's shitting me. Little nigga's gonna shit to me. Damn, it's taking me so long to kill him with this gun. This shit is so weak. That's crazy. I finally made it, y'all.
To the gate is clear. And how the hell do we open it?
Finally get to progress.
Sure to. That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell.
Beat it.
That I finally got past it.
No, you haven't. Go on, take a break from that shit now.
I can't keep it pushing. I had too much. I got too much content of me just right there. I gotta.
No.
Something else. No, fuck. I'm talking about, nigga, I can relax. I definitely feel relaxed now, but God. That shit took a lot out of me. I ain't gonna lie. They won today on Good Easter. They won. So I need a lot of shit. Wait, so that's the end of this. Okay. So I gotta do this. Big ass gate. What the? Man.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Damn, that shit gave me a lot of motherfucking XP though. Just for opening the gate. Okay, I'll take it.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August? You must know, yes?
Ost. People.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
Some extra shit he's supposed to be doing.
Oh, come on! That's our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
That shit look crazy as hell.
We got me fucked up thinking driving out there. Farther than any man has ever gone before.
I'll go. I'm not going.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind, Mr. Spock.
open the gate leading out of the forest. So. Now we're in a desert.
Look at the size of that storm.
Coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
I can't even go back and do my bounty. I can't. What? I can't even. Oh my god. They're just making me progress through the game, huh? Okay. Okay, bro.
Bailey's barely.
That's what y'all want, man.
You need to keep her hydrated. I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if
she
did.
Why am I walking and these niggas is driving in a truck? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, you in my truck. Like, I customized it. Why am I walking? This fugazi, bro. That was a cool little mask, though. Fire monsters now. You go from acid monsters to fire monsters. Oh, that's just a great. That's fucking great. Yeah. One thing I love more than being fucking on acid, being on goddamn fire. Jesus. I'm not even playing this shit anymore. This guy now. I should put in work. That's not enough. Definitely got that cake. But where is all these niggas coming? Oh, of course, a big nigga. Great. It's great. It's great. I ain't got the guns for this shit. Man, how y'all still hitting me? I can't even get up off the ground. Whoa. To my weapon, please, please, bro. Like, bro, like if I would have known this is what I was gonna be doing by opening that fucking gate, I wouldn't have done it. I wouldn't have done it. So why are you punishing me? Why? Why? Tell me. You owe me a fucking explanation. Come on. sick of the purple. Drop me some motherfucking orange. Y'all fucking owe me. Give me some orange. Dodge that one. Dodge that one, though. Don't just. That's the new thing. Doing so much damage. That's why I spend most of my time running, not even fighting. Just running, running from the fight, trying to stay alive. That's it. Come on, how's that shit? Fuck man, fuck man, you're in my world, bitch. The water, the fucking Red Bull. Some exclusive ass shit. I'm trying to tell you.
I don't understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declined. Instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the Eye of the Storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert. Only the anomaly can cause something so... What if it's actually getting worse?
I will take this sniper, though. That's what y'all gonna give me. I guess I will take it. Shit. The little AK. Vampire and Brain Eater. Okay. Work out good against big guys.
We'll put my skills to good use. That cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while.
Drink, you stupid bitch.
Damn, you talk to her like that.
Hey,
oh yeah,
she's
no, she's a stupid bitch.
How do you feel?
You've been out a few days. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get on my face?
Chana!
This bitch just fight for him just because, goddamn.
Seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out.
No, we're not gonna check nothing out. Stop it. You just be making all these promises to people, and I'm not doing that. That's not me. The main character, my dude, is black. He is not really about to check that shit out in real life, so stop it.
Let him know, right?
I'm gonna really go out here and check all this crazy shit out. Boy, you got me fucked up. Let's see what I can mod, man. Level 31, shit. Bold action. This is gonna be slow. Yeah, we'll do that. It'll work. That'll work. That's decent. I'm gonna take this shit off. Bullets on, you know. This up, huh? Ooh, damn, that's a boost. That's a motherfucking boost, my nigga. Yes, sir. Yeah, might as well. I do fuck with this gun. I'm out. My pistol, too. Come on, man. I'm gonna say that shit. I'm just spending all my little money. Idiot, my boy Jacob at.
Hey, boss.
Okay. Yeah, back to the gate. Fight this nigga Blitzkrieg. I got some shit for him now, though. Oh, yeah. That's it. Alright, Blitzcrack, we coming for that ass, boy. I'm saying, you beat me earlier today. I won't lie. You had us in the first half. But not in the second. It's my time, baby. The demigod. No, it's 3 a.m. and you still on, Miles. That's crazy.
What's up, man?
Where you at now?
I'm, what is it? Pursuing Skurlock.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Back into his ass. Stupid ass.
I should stream. I think I'm about to start streaming. Cause I got some heavy shit going on over here, Rob. And I'm doing some damage. I went to the upgraded like all of my gear.
Mm-hmm.
Peeping out the mods and shit. And seeing how they have mods for your skills. That can help you for like a skill that the skill that you use. I can use two of my abilities two times. It has like a number two by
the your bills, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Kill me, or I'm gonna kill you. Looks like I won, bitch. Now for your lackeys. Crates up here? Oh yeah. Nothing in. Ooh. Okay, hold on. Got me some paints. Don't eliminate this gas. He ain't even worth my time. That's it. Unknown presence. I ain't even did that one yet. Fuck. I gotta do this
name, stranger.
Mm-hmm. got shit just for you, sir. Right? And that bullshit. Try with your friends, but not with me. Oh, excuse me.
Wanderer. So, girl broke your heart, and now you're out here living like a hermit so nobody can ever hurt you again, that kind of thing?
No one hurt me. I hurt them. I hurt all of them.
Who'd you hurt?
Doesn't matter anymore. They're all gone now. I'm the only one left to remember.
Blood secret. Not this motherfucker. Oh my god. This is the one motherfucker I really did not want to see ever again in my fucking life. And of course he's back. He turned all the water red. Oh my god. Oh, he's old. This nigga's super strong. Super Saiyan now. That's what y'all put Super. That's crazy. My man really hit me with an instant transmission. Man, one motherfucker. One piece. Shambles. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. This is just going to y'all, man. Creating these niggas. Damn. Oh. Oh, dude. Oh, it's okay. That's close. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. They are shooting blood at me and shit. It ain't sweet this way. It looks somewhere else.
You're altered.
Is that what they call it, where you come from?
Where the hell do you come from? And why did you ask for my help? You have powers. You could have just...
Be wary of your powers. Altered. It will lead you to madness. The more you feed them, the harder the darkness pulls. I no longer have the strength. Yes. Perhaps. Yes.
You can read that? Who are you?
Go back the way you came if I were you. The way forward is only death. Compensation for your troubles.
You better compensate me with some motherfucking legendary shit. That's all I'm saying. Hey, legendary. Okay, my boy made up for it. I'm definitely taking the LMG. That shit ain't delicious to no motherfucker.
And those ruins? About who built them?
The answer? What would you do with it?
Satisfy my curiosity?
One more map cleared. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? We out here. Y'all, it only took us half a day to get somewhere. That's it. Well, not a lot of time. Definitely a lot of deaths, though. Jesus. All right, let's get the fuck up out of here. Cool. So you good over there, Miles?
Yep. I'm a little bit going hard.
Okay. Let's go see if I need to. But I have to try to pull up again. You know, damn well it's going to kick me right back out.
Look at shit, man. I wish they were going to get that shit right, though.
I'm hoping that this week they release the update. I mean, I know they serve it, they've been shitty. From when they launch to now, almost a week, enough time for me to get that shit. Hand to death. Complete the wanted quest line. I'm done with the wanted quest line? Damn. Okay. No voice. Two class points now. I'm gonna take this one just because of the future perks I can get. One of the mods on it was, or the good mod on it was, whenever reviving an ally, you restore full health. When I play with my homies, that shit gonna come in handy.
Oh yeah, facts.
So he maxed out. Okay. Oh, why am I spending my money on this? They're about to give me some new shit. Why am I spending? Wait, just be patient. Patience is key. Let's leave. Damn, I gotta set them way back at Rift Town. Strongest gun I got. They finally blessed me, cuz. With the automatic sniper rifles.
No.
It's called the Icarus. It is legendary.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's up. What's up, cuz?
Gotta use it. Gotta
you going right? Yeah. That shit wicked, man.
He done turned into you now. You done rubbed off on that ass.
Then we done switched places because I'm up on this shit. Vamping. Vamp anthem. Feel me?
And then he gonna be mad why he was left in the dust.
Oh, I'm so finna leave it there because I'm about to hit 22. Vamp anthem.
30.
Damn.
I'm level 28, but I'm almost level 29, you know. Right after that, big thuddies.
Hey, boss, you gonna be long? I can use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I was about to get off in a second, but shit, y'all gave me something good.
What's the catch?
Let me end this stream and break this shit up.